died, but I attempted to record her pads and sanitary soap. I'm not sure if I got those on tape or not, but that's okay. We will see. I'll check it after I'm done. But, I'm gonna finish her sanitary and her haircut. Got her butt down, done. I don't usually do this, but with this dog I do. So good girl. Are you a good girl? It's okay. So 4. I don't have a routine. I know a lot of groomers do, but my routine is do what I want to do first. So I guess not having a routine would be my routine. The reason I shave both dogs right here in front of their mouth is so when they eat, all that hair won't go in their mouth and get all over their hair and get all gross and icky. I don't take anything in reverse. because a four in reverse is equivalent to like 7 or 8. And that would be really short. Annabelle here is proof that dogs do get better with grooming. Because she usually gets a pill before grooming to help with her anxiety. She's just so good today without it. She was a pancake dog, which by that I mean every time she got on the table, she wanted to like splay out and was scared to stand up. Now look at her. She's standing fine. She does get a little worried when I turn her, but I'm still gonna keep doing it. Just to show her that it's okay. But this is major, major improvement from what she used to be. Takes time and a lot of patience. And I'm not always perfect when it comes to having patience. But for the most part, I think I'm okay. I mean, dog groomers are human, so it's just natural and human to get a little frustrated. It's okay to get frustrated as long as you just keep the dog safe. And if it gets to be way too much, Then you put the dog up. Take a break. But she's doing so good. So if you're like grooming a dog or whatever and you're getting frustrated, just give yourself a breather. And remember that when dogs are on the table and you're grooming them or whatever and you're frustrated, that's going to cause them to feel it and become uneasy themselves. So if you're stressed, the dog is going to be worse. Good, Annie. I'll just scissor up anything that's sticking out. All right, Annabelle. It's gonna be a lot easier to get her scissored up than when you use a guard comb. Because her haircut cuts pretty good with the four. Than it does with the guard comb. Which is why, I mean, with grooming, not every dog it's gonna work with the same blades and our guard combs. So you just gotta kinda know your coat types. Cause this is a wavy dog. And it's thick. She looks better in a blade. Thinner hair and stuff like that. It's gonna look better in a guard comb. Taking a guard comb on this dog's gonna be frustrating. Gotta brush out your tail! See how that sticks out there? I'm gonna have to trim that down a little bit. Kind of blend it a little bit better. Annabelle, come here. Come on, sweet.